Have you ever wondered if the upcoming Xbox One X can run its new titles at 4K 60? This is Forza Horizon 3, running at 4K and a locked 30 frames per second rate on a PC, which was built to closely match Xbox One X specs. In this video series, we will try to answer that question by spec extrapolation. Want to know how we did this, and how closely our setup has come to matching 60 frames per second? Stay with us to find out. Welcome to Vertex Gaming, and our new video series in which we're trying to answer a simple question. Can the upcoming Xbox One X run one of its 4K optimized titles at 4K 60 frames per second? Our test methodology is very simple. It is based on building a PC which is designed to closely match Xbox One X performance. This, and the careful choice of graphics settings, will allow us to make rough estimations of the maximum possible frame rate in 4K optimized titles on the Xbox One X. If you haven't seen the previous episode in which we've explored Gears of War performance in a similar fashion, you can watch it on our channel by clicking the link in the video description. So, without further ado, let's get into our analysis. Forza Horizon 3, with its beautiful open world, amazing vistas, and stellar cars, runs at a rock-solid Full HD resolution and a 30 frames per second cap on the Xbox One. Such strong performance is a combination of a highly polished game engine and carefully selected graphics presets. They represent an average equivalent of PC medium to high settings. Because Turn 10's engine does such an amazing job in dynamically scaling the graphical settings, for the purposes of our analysis, we have simply turned on dynamic optimization and set the dynamic render quality to high. We ran the race with 12 very fast vehicles in a high-speed afternoon race to push the engine as far as we can. We were interested to see how well will the game maintain the capped 30 frames per second limit and how much headroom we would have if we unlocked the frame rate. As a result, we saw that the game maintained a perfect 30 frames per second performance with VSync disabled. Unfortunately, for those who were hoping to see the game push 4K 60 performance, I have to say that at this point, it is probably off the table, as we were not able to go above 50 frames per second even when we reduced the dynamic optimization settings to medium. Though our testing methodology is a rough approximation which does not account for the Xbox One X's highly optimized hardware and software, we conclude that 4K 60 in Forza Horizon 3 on the Xbox One X is likely not possible. Despite that, we have to admit that the game looks absolutely stunning at 4K 30, and it maintains its captivating gameplay mechanics experienced on the older generation console, or PC. We would love for the Turn 10 to implement an enhanced 1080p mode for the game with an unlocked frame rate for those who want to experience Forza's fluid gameplay at full HD. For the rest of the video, we would like to leave you with a full screen game capture at a locked and an unlocked frame rate. And as always, if you liked this video, be sure to leave us a like, subscribe for more weekly content. Also, check out our previous analysis videos and let us know in the comments what you would like to see next.